fist. Yeah, but we're gonna be playing some Save the World today. It's gonna be fun. What do you mean, no, not today? Waiting for some other people to come in. True, Pro Gamer did say that he was first before you did, because you might have been here first, but you didn't say. So I'll split you, both of you. You both were first. Bye, video game. Alright, Dad, if you want to see what's in these crates, let's go looting, she said. Ooh. Wow, handmade Sammy. Oh, why did I say Sammy? Ooh. Handmade, so schematic. Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. Handmade Sammy, auto handgun is also schematic. Wooden floor spikes, yes. Gift box. Alright guys, we just got a gift box. Oh, Epic Games. Are you seeing these guys? Oh, everyone's just coming in now. Ooh, a smorgasbord llama. Really good llamas. Ooh, look at all those XPs. I've got this llama, I can't get it off. It has melee weapons or traps. It's good. Another one. Ooh, we got a vault. This is the Deluxe Edition, so this is all just the Deluxe Edition stuff. So we got the extra 25 slots. You got the ultimate, do you mean the limited? Big arm. To our base. So let's go to our base. I'm gonna go. First, shall we build our base now? Yes. Let's go. Just loading into guys. Whoa.
I can't believe it. People are still alive out there, and we can save them. Hey, this could be our thing. Where do we start?
We're big
I get it. I have people I'm looking for too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home.
Yeah.
What do you say?
They're closing in too fast. We're not gonna make it to the door.
That's our cue, Commander.
Another $10.
Head down and prepare the storm shield.
$10.
You'll be fine. Out you go.
Stay behind me.
Pick up the pace, Pop!
No, take your time. Nice. It's only a horde of monsters.
Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield can keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield.
Is it already activated? I guess it's not. Then let's activate it.
The goal is to protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build! But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet.
Here's
what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you.
Thanks. Very helpful.
Let's build some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal.
Wow, so hard. Team Skull, hello.
Now, add a door. Next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
Okay.
Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap.
I think these are wall traps. Yep. Floor traps.
Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door.
Okay.
Confession time. I broke the airstrike.
You broke the airstrike.
Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target. Nicely done. Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set.
I can just search
the When you're
bushes.
Ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Hold on. Let me just spawn some mats, guys. Guys, Grand shield.
Here we go. Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Picture. Uh-oh. Hey. That's not very nice. Take that.
Yeah, you wish. I'm still the best.
Way to go!
We got a llama! Guys, this is beautiful. We got a llama. Almost. There we go. 100 V-Bucks.
Else about this, but since you got in on the ground floor of this whole saving the world thing,
We got you a little something special. Check it out.
Yes, it's all here. Yes. Wait, I'm going in circles.
A skill tree upgrade is now available. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities. Right now, you have enough skill points to unlock a new hero class. Purchase the Constructor Leadership Node.
Yay!
Nice work. Get out there and build something amazing. And don't forget to keep an eye on your skill points. The skill tree is your best bet for boosting the power of your home base and earning new, powerful gadgets.
What's an armory, guys? What's schematics?
The shield is up, the survivors are safe, Ramirez is ready for action. Not a bad start. Luck, let's see that status report.
So good stuff.
Okay. Okay, good reporting. One small note. Let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the radar looks like, wow, that's entirely red. Commander, we've got multiple storms converging on home base.
Uh-oh.
And no idea how to fight back. Well, you knew that last part. But luckily, I've got...
A tinny hello to you.
I'm sure there's something here. Pop, got anything? Here we go! In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent.
Oh. My ears.
I'd call this an emergency. All right, I found the location. Let's get going.
Yes? Oh, yeah. Huh? You got the goods.
I got the goods. Oh! Epic survivor. So good. We got 5 free llamas. We got quests.
This one's gonna sting. Adios. Enjoy.
Yeah, I'm gonna save some for those. She's a survivor. My best heroes are these guys. Mostly this person. Alright guys, we're gonna go to this place. Ready? Let's go. Go. way to change skins, but I don't know how. Backpack. I'm just gonna go play this. Launch. Lunch. That doesn't say launch, that says lunch. Yeah, when I hit 30 minutes, then I'm gonna go play some Battle Royale.
The fate of the world now rests on you, me, and some guy from Texport. Who, let's face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his last known location on the mini-map. Let's check it out and hope for the best.
Not possible.
Yeah, I got myself.
Son.
That's incredible. I can't believe it. You're the best.
He died. The end.
Take a look around.
FBI, open up.
Nice job! Let's explore! It looks like it was abandoned. A secret research lab! Finally! Huh. This is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer.
I'm getting all this bigger.
Interesting. In the lead-up to the storm, VendorTech Labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Okay, to start, we'll need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab.
Yeah, just glow loads.
Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets. The target on your map.
What? So I have to make a lot of bullets? Well, I'm still going. And you can't stop me. Oh, I guess you can.
Uh-huh.
Alright, now we're gonna go this way, guys. The crows! They're coming after my bread!
According to the lab's computers, you place the atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple. Way to go!
Okay.
Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the atlas.
That's my team school.
This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base.
Oh, hey, you twitch. That's cool. Oh, it's my YouTube. Yeah, but that's right. You can never have too many bullets. Why aren't I building out of metal?
There's more than one way to build a fort. You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design. When you're in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using the same resource.
Die already.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
No, I'm not doing.
Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. No need to worry. Yet.
What do you mean, yet?
Thank you. 30 seconds left to go. Okay, something is definitely happening. No turning back now.
Yes! Right, now we're gonna play some Battle Royale. We'll open the rewards and then we'll go play some Battle Royale. Oh, bye, Team School. Yeah. I'm a good picture.
We're fighting back! The only thing we need now is even the slightest understanding of what's going on.
Sniper, I thought.
Luckily, I have someone on hold who might be able to help. Full disclosure, he might be insane. But there's only one way to find out!
Let's hop into a game of solos. Really wanted this. Game so much. On the battlebus or the bugger. Battlebus. We be going tilted. and soaring 50s. Gonna use the other skin this time. I really don't care. I just want the. I just like the skins now. Shadowstone's still disabled. Literally, they can literally get rid of this bug by just putting a cooldown. But no, they can't do that. They just aren't smart enough to think of putting a cooldown on. Like a 2 second cooldown.
Ooh.
this. Hopefully it won't have to look like that. Hopefully I won't have to do that. Which I probably won't have to do that. Because right here. There. Special jump there. Oh. Beautiful loot, like. Yay, it's moving over this. Very, very loud. Ouch. Yoink. But it turns out to be a grenade. What are you gonna do? Are you just gonna let it explode yet, or are you gonna build? Ooh. Rick. Game, bro. No. my last game, probably. We'd be going on that battlebus. All aboard the battlebus. Bit too early to say that. Now all aboard! The cannons is going down! All aboard! You should not leave. Not until I saw my class out, that's when you leave. Fine. Be that way. Oh, did I just see an enemy? I don't even know if that was a teammate. Nope, it was 100% enemy. I took it. Spirit to the machine. Everything's so expensive. We had some enemies over here. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna see anyone over there. Someone in the world is streaming this island moving. I don't know how it moves. Does it just move? First, we'll tell you something that he wants to tell you. Because I ain't stealing this piece of. Oh, look, one of the signs. Well, you can swim now. There might be a tornado, but that's it. Hey, Alpha Dog.
Yeah.
is officially up. Me, my brother Lewis will be coming on soon, so stay tuned, stay on this stream, he'll be here soon. But this is the end for me. I'll see you guys another time. Goodbye. Yo!
Back. Hi folks. Hey Bro Shadows. Hello. I'm trying to see if I can see anyone else here. Got Alpha Dog, Richie, Reverse Shadows. Can't see anyone else except for Zelly Gaming and Nightbot. Where was the hello? Well, I know you're gonna be here, because you're the one who runs all the streams. But anyway, hello! So, I'm gonna select my game mode. I'm just gonna be playing Save the World. I'm not gonna be playing, I get a llama and some XP boosts. Goody goody.
This one's gonna sting. Yeah, take it on home.
Good luck.
Rock and roll. Adios! Enjoy!
I know the robot!
What are you waiting for? Get to jabbing!
Ooh.
Upgrade!
Super!
Hey! Check out this nice loot!
Reverse Shadows, it doesn't matter if you don't know anything. It doesn't matter if you don't know anything. You just have to pick one. Cause I don't even know what an Elite Survivor is or an Epic Defender is. Looks like everyone's going through. I'll go with the first one you said. Oh god, an epic survival here, right?
Sledgehammer! Well, that's me.
Thank you. get skills. Skill tree. Next. You've got to come at it. I get another gold medal. A survivor. Yep, now I'm all the way to science. So this, I do more damage to objects. I get research points as well. Shield, health, melee weapon damage, trap damage, definitely. So there's offense, fortitude, resistance, and tech. I'm going with everything. Squeaky chair.
We're not ready to expand, but it never hurts to prepare. Check out the Storm Shield console menu to deposit resources, or return to the map. You can leave any time by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
XP I've ever gained, zero. Oh, I still get loot. Alright, I've just found an easy way to get loot. Squads, loot.
Are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.
Mm. like I'm gonna ride the lightning. Hope I don't get sapped by one. Lunch. Anyone want some lunch? I just hit the lunch button. Reverse Shadows, here's your sandwich. Zelly, here's your sandwich. Oh wait, I'm just putting them on the desk. Okay, let me give them to you. Here you go. Oh, see you later, Reverse Shadows.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out in my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
That's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing! Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, like you. Side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
All right. You always want to search everything. You never know what could be inside of everything. Oh, and this is what my pickaxe upgrade is. Plus 50 for a crit hit, for a crit spot. It's totally not going to be in this suspicious looking cave. That would be too obvious. Some zombies. Hey, come at me.
Thank you. You've been wonderful.
Hey.
I'm still the best.
Let's try. Wait, what was that? Just got some brown goop. Spikes.
We need more people like you.
I'll go home. Where did Lars's van be? Oh, there's some blue glue over here.
Nope. Not possible.
Located the launch site and added it to your map.
Chest.
Oh, deadly.
Damage.
That looks like a Lars to me.
Well, what do you think?
I think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. Could be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna?
No,
I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
Ray, it's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon?
Will it keep the van in the air?
We'll find out.
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
I have 5.
Okay.
Point.
the survival world. On top of it.
We've got a bonus in play.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay. Ah! Very bad.
30 seconds left to go. More blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. We've got a bonus in play.
Thank you. Still the best.
Launch in 3, 2, 1, lift off! Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen! Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet!
Let's make some...
Godspeed, Lars! May the King of Olympus guide your journey!
He always does! Hey, Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
It's not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
Home base number 2.
If the storm shield is disrupting the storm, the more powerful the shield becomes, the further we can explore and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield.
Oh, look at all this. Nobody told me there was a... I have almost enough to buy the schematic of the scar. Going back to home base.
But we're not out of the woods yet. Our home base storm shield is too small. We'll need to expand. I think I know a way to expand the storm shield. It's a little dangerous, but we can handle it. So that complication I mentioned. As it turns out, the storm shield has some explosive qualities. Truth be told, it's basically a bomb. We don't know why it produces a shield instead of a small crater. It's just cool like that. So, this upgrade might kill us all, but hear me out. It might not. So let's get started. We don't have any intel this time. The attack could come from any direction. You might want to prepare for an attack from the east and the west.
Zombie launcher. Looks like I'm gonna have to defend the side on my own.
When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. Here we go! Shield power increasing. prepare for an attack from the south.
We already have the south protected. Don't really need to care.
Thank you. You've been wonderful.
In the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
Attack from this side. So I'm just gonna open these few loot things and I'll sign off. Ooh, too many real llamas.
Whoa, can you feel that shield power? It's unnerving.
So now loot.
I'm back! Hooray! Hi! Make me proud!
Basically it. It's basically everything that is here that I can show you. Because I can't do anything with these. And in the armory it's only going to show me schematic, defenders, survivors and heroes. So this is where I'm going to sign off. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video that I've made with my brother at the start as well. So, we will come back to this. We will get more skills at this. Get skilled at this game. And we'll see how we go. Well, with that done, I hope to see you all in the next stream. See you all later.